from perfectly clear California weather for this game. Delighted to be with you from Dignity Health Sports Park. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from MLS. It's the Los Angeles Galaxy, and they take on Charlotte FC.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Can they get in behind them? And a goal kick given. Delgado, Alvarez. The attack continues, they're making considerable progress. Firing it towards goal. In it goes! An early goal! No wonder they're celebrating!
Well, here we go again. Just look at the way the ball starts to fit so sharply for its play. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
So underway again here. 1-0 the score. This looks promising. Unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Alvarez. Well harried into losing the ball. Really effective pressing. Derek Jones. And given away. Brugman has it. To take on the shot, and a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, as you can see, he's a great talent. What a run, what a goal, and what a player he is.
So 2-0 now. Actually, Westwood on the ball. Westwood. Alvarez. He has teammates around him. Difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, his skill level is so high, you're absolutely right. That's a great effort on the volley.
Layer down. Decent position. That's a go, and a really powerful effort, but just over the top. Now the attack fizzled out. And a goal! Using his head in more ways than one to help the cause!
Well, as you can see, he gets there first, he makes good contact with the ball and finds the back of the net. That's a decent header.
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. A promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Marky Delgado. Now, who can he play into? Did it go? Such a complete performance! Falling in front now!
Look, here's the replay. What a superb volley this is. He strikes it so cleanly and he times it perfectly.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add. Alert defending. Gives it a go. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, just look at this again. Great technique, perfect contact, and a brilliant finish. Top stuff.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. And a tiny ball, Alvarez.
To score, but he kept his cool and he put it away nicely. He'll be happy with that.
And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Marky Delgado. Efraín Álvarez. Not problematic for the keeper. We're up the halfway stage in this match. Both substitutes have been getting ready. We'll come on at the same time. Underway in the second half. And after such a lopsided first 45 minutes, is it possible to think they can turn this around? But not so. Marky Delgado. Can he find the right pass? Brugman has it. Hernandez. try. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Just look at this again, because this requires a great level of skill. He makes good contact with the ball, keeps it down, and hits it with power. It's a brilliant finish.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Westwood on the ball. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. He takes aim. There it is! A fantastic goal! And no wonder he's off celebrating!
Well, you have to admire this bit of play. Just look how he runs with the ball. He always looked in control, didn't he? That's a brilliant goal.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add. Wonderful tackle. It's a corner. It's going to be a double substitution. Unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Here's Hernandez. Can he finish? And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined!
Well, as you can see, this is absolutely brilliant. He's such a good runner with the ball, and it's a great individual goal. Brilliant from him.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper. Nourasan. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances, we saw an attack which was always threatening, and they played really well. What a performance that was today.